From the day Sa'd bin Mu'adh accepted Islam to the day that Sa'd bin Mu'adh died, he was Muslim for 7 years.
How long was he Muslim for?
7 years. From the day he accepted his Islam to the day that he died, 7 years. Yet in the authentic hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, when Sa'd bin Mu'adh died, he says, اهتز لموته عرش الرحمن. He says, the throne of Allah Jalla Jalalu shook when Sa'd bin Mu'adh died. Muslim for 7 years. And some will be Muslim all their lives. And they will die. Never mind the throne of Allah. The leaf on a tree won't even move them. So it's not about time. It's about what you do in your time. How much do you do? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the Quran, when he speaks about a Jannah, he speaks about Jannah and then he says, So let those who love to compete, let them compete for this.